Hello, I'm Rob Macko. Thanks for joining us for WJCL News at 6. King Frazier was laid to rest today. Now, he's the 4-year-old who drowned on July 4th at the Godley Park pool. Family and friends gathered at the St. John Baptist Church in Savannah to say their goodbyes.
Alone in a room, it's just me and you.
Tears streamed down my face because when we heard it, what happened?
Because I don't know what to do. King will be missed. What if I choose?
I never in my life ever did a baby, an infant, you know.
I'm so afraid of disappointing you.
I'm crying now. I want you to know why the parents will give him the name King. That means he possessed the heaven. And I believe King now sees the kings of all kings.
Oh, hallelujah.
Don't fall into grief. Use this as something to push you forth, because when God gives you the battle over this, you will be strong enough to go on through anything.
Why I open up my